Imagine a world where your phone charges itself just by breathing. No plug, no charging cable, just air. Sounds impossible, right? Well, the science behind metal air batteries is bringing us closer than you think. Metal air batteries are one of the most fascinating energy technologies today. Instead of storing all their chemical ingredients inside, like lithium-ion batteries do, these batteries pull one ingredient straight from the environment, oxygen. The most promising version, zinc air batteries. They use zinc as the fuel and oxygen from the air as the oxidizer. The result is a battery that's lightweight, powerful, and incredibly energy dense. Here's the magic. When air enters the battery, oxygen molecules react with zinc metal inside. This reaction creates electricity, cleanly and efficiently. Because oxygen is taken from the surroundings, the battery doesn't need to store heavy chemicals. That means more power in less space. In fact, zinc air batteries can store up to 5 times more energy than traditional lithium batteries of the same size. Think about what that means. Phones that last a week, drones that fly for hours, electric cars with 1,000-kilometer ranges? If metal air batteries are so amazing, then why aren't they everywhere? The biggest problem is rechargeability. Zinc reacts beautifully with oxygen, but the cycle wears out the battery quickly. Recharging them is difficult, slow, and often inefficient. Air pollution can clog the airflow, moisture can damage the internal materials. In short, great technology, but not stable enough for everyday use yet. But here's the exciting part. Researchers around the world are racing to fix these limitations. New catalysts, improved electrolytes, and better membranes are making zinc air batteries more durable and more rechargeable. Companies are experimenting with them for hearing aids, drones, and even electric vehicles. Imagine this future. A battery that runs on metal, air, and science. No toxic materials, no heavy metals, just clean energy from the environment. The idea isn't about charging devices with oxygen. It's about using the air around us to create a smarter, safer, and more sustainable power source. The battery of the future just might be the one that breathes.